Are you alone here?
Oh, hardly. I got all these cats.
Is that what they're called? Cats?
Yeah, and they've each got their own name. Cats, of course. What else would they be called? Cats. You know they've each got three names? Yes. The naming of cats is a difficult matter. It's not just one of your holiday games. You may think at first I'm mad as a hatter when I tell you that each cat got three different names. See, they got the ordinary name, and then they got their fancy name. And that makes two names, doesn't it? Well, now it's got a third name. Can neither of you two guess what that third name is? Come on. Above and beyond, there's one name that's left over, and this is the name you never will guess. It's a name no human research can discover, but the cat itself knows and never will confess. Will you, Henry?
How long have you been living here?
A little longer than I can remember.
What kind of a place is this?
Well, it's just a place, you know. Place.
How did you get here?
Well, I've always been here. Hello, Thomas.
Are there any other people?
Oh, gracious, no.
Well, has anyone else ever passed through here?
No. Oh, there may have been a few out there. I don't know. No, I don't think so.
What makes you think that?
Well, my parents tell me. My mother. And my, you know, the... father.
You knew your mother and father?
Sure, they raised me.
How are you grown? Inside your mother?
Right in there.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what she told me. I have to believe her. I don't know.
Where are they?
What was that?
Where are they now?
What? Oh, they're dead. They are dead, yeah. Buried.
Buried?
They're buried.
Gus was the cat at the theater door. His name, as I should have told you before, is really Asparagus. But that's such a fuss to pronounce, we call him just Gus.
Why did you want to see my hand before? You better show me yours. Get your hand. Oh, that's lovely. That's beautiful. Can I have one of these?
No. I'm sorry. It's not possible.
Well, that's just not fair. I give you one of my best cats, my favorite. I'll give you a Jellicle cat. I will.
I'm sorry. I really don't have anything to give you.
That's the truth.